Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. It's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Fucking hate those things.
Ah.
Joel, over there, on your left. Joel, over here, on your left.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
How were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
This'll hold.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Watch your head. Hurry! Go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Cass?
Run! Run!
Thanks.
That was too damn close. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
and over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.